Today I'm going to be making peanut butter and jelly with chocolate chips and marshmallows. So I'm going to start with peanut butter. Next step is jelly. Next we have to sprinkle marshmallows and chocolate chips. Next step, chocolate chips. And there you go, you got your own marshmallow, peanut butter, and jelly, and chocolate chip sandwich.
It's good.